All right, here is the Book of Mormon, and the Book of Mormon claims to be divine, yet includes many contradictions. Let me just give you two, okay? The birth of Jesus. If you ask any Christian, where was Jesus born? They would say, Bethlehem, okay? Thou, Bethlehem Ephratah, though thou be little among the thousands of Judah, yet out of thee shall come forth unto me the one is the ruler in Israel, whose goings forth have been from old, from everlasting. Book of Mormon says, didn't happen that way. Jesus would be born at Jerusalem. Alma 7:10, behold, he shall be born of Mary at Jerusalem, which is the land of our forefathers, she being a virgin. Now, which one is correct?
Well, in Mormonism, they would say Bethlehem was a suburb of Jerusalem, so that it was sort of close enough, you know. But it's very, if Micah could get it right, why couldn't the Book of Mormon people get it right? If God's speaking to them, you'd think they would have a right knowledge.
Plus, there's two Bethlehems, so Bethlehem Ephrata was even a more specific. Give you another one. The Bible says that during Jesus' ministry, he spoke of his church as something that would be in the future. Matthew 16:18, I will say unto thee, thou art Peter, and upon this rock I will build my church. The gates of hell shall not prevail against it. Book of Mormon says, the Christian church will be established as early as 147 B.C., before Christ. Mosiah 18:17 says, and they were called the Church of God, or the Church of Christ, from that time forward.
Right, this is one of the problems in the Book of Mormon. You have the confusing of the testaments, so that they have New Testament theology in the Old Testament portion of the Book of Mormon in its time frame. And so even before the time of Christ, in the Book of Mormon story, you have people being baptized for the remission of sin in the name of Jesus Christ. I mean, they have his name and the baptism. It's totally out of place for what we understand in the biblical teaching, where the Old Testament was looking for the Messiah to come, but it didn't already practice New Testament Christianity.